The American story is one of promise and possibility. It's a story of dreamers, doers, pioneers, and adventurers. And at the heart of that story is a crown jewel where humanity's quest for exploration shines very bright. That place is NASA. And we do what is hard to achieve what is great for the benefit of all humanity.
Odysseus is fine.
Touchdown.
2, 3.
Benefit humanity through our work on the International Space Station, where floating explorers conduct groundbreaking research and science that you've never seen before. We're conducting critical experiments to improve cancer treatment on Earth. That supports President Biden's cancer moonshot.
And liftoff of Artemis 1.
We benefit humanity through the Artemis mission. We will return America to the moon. Then we'll leave our footprints on the red sands of Mars. A moonshot like that requires all people all the time. And through Artemis, NASA is creating thousands of good-paying jobs in all 50 states. Through our two new X-planes, we're daring to reinvent how Americans fly. Cleaner, farther, faster, higher. And that means in the cosmos, on Earth, and in the skies, we are showing the strength of American ingenuity. We benefit humanity through our climate work. We study the air we breathe, the oceans we share, our fragile Earth. Our growing fleet of satellites form a single great Earth observatory. And our Earth Information Center helps us share climate data with all people. We benefit humanity through exploring the heavens, through knowing the cosmos, through searching for life beyond our planet. Of course, a mission for all of humanity needs the talents of all. And NASA is educating and inspiring the Artemis generation, the very generation that will land on Mars. And soon they will be the ones that will be educating and inspiring us. And all of that work for NASA, all of those benefits for you add up to this. The state of NASA is strong, and it's growing ever stronger. Because when we take one step forward, it's a giant leap for all of humanity. And let me tell you that we've got some giant leaps that are in store. Onward and upward.